Okay, this is continue from the Covell bond. Right. Okay, this is how formation covalent bond on chlorine molecule. Eh? Okay, for chlorine have 7 valence electron. 7 valence electron because chlorine is a group 17. So chlorine has 7 electron and need one more. Need one electron to achieve stable octet. Okay, so to achieve stable octet, chlorine need to share it one valence electron. Eh, one valence electron. So that is why chlorine, okay, share one electron to another chlorine. Okay. Right. So this covalent chlorine has 7 valence electron. This covalent bond is a single bond represented by a line. Okay, this is a single bond. Why single bond? Because they just share one pair of electron. Okay, one pair of electron. Right, one pair. So there are a total of 6 non-bonding pair of electron or lone pair, one bonding pair of electron. Okay, so for single bond, it can represent by dot, or we can present it by line that shows single covalent bond. Okay, the bond that not involved in a single covalent bond is called lone pair. Okay, this is lone pair, and the yellow part is a lone pair and okay, bonding pair. Okay, this is bonding pair. Bonding pair. Okay, and the blue color is called lone pair. Okay, so next. Okay, this is how the covalent bonds is formed between oxygen molecule. Okay, oxygen have 6 valence electron. Okay, so 6 valence electron, meaning that oxygen need 2 more electron. So electron have to share 2 valence electron to gain 2 more electron. Okay, right. So that's why oxygen give the 2 valence electron to another oxygen, okay, to obtain 2 more electron. Okay, so in this case, oxygen share, okay, 2 pair of electron. Okay, oxygen share 2 electron, and it will form 2 pairs of electron. 2 pairs of electron can represent by two line that shows a double covalent bond. Double covalent bond. Okay, so there are total of 4 non-bonding pairs or lone pair, 2 bonding pairs of electron. Okay, in this structure we can see that, okay, oxygen have 1, 2, 3, 4 lone pair of electron, and 1, 2 bonding pair of electron. Okay. Okay. Next. Okay. How the covalent bond is formed between nitrogen molecule. Eh? Okay, nitrogen have 5 valence electron. So a nitrogen need 3 more electron, and nitrogen need, okay, need to share 3 valence electron to obtain or to gain 3 more electron. So that's why nitrogen share 3 valence electron. Okay, 1, 2, 3. We share to another nitrogen atom. Okay, so it will form a 2-4-6-6 pair of electron, or it can represent by draw three lines. Okay, so from the structure of a nitrogen molecule, we can say that it has two lone pair of electron, and it has three pairs of electron, or three bonding pairs of electron. Okay, three bonding pairs of electron and two non-bonding or lone pair of electron. Okay, so that's all how the formation of single, double bond and triple bond among two type of atom. Okay.